know, but since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, I think your sales experience can be a great asset.
You do? Well, that's great. I won't let you down.
Wakey, wakey, Blue. Come on. Time to move.
Hey.
Say the word.
You better unload some of that stuff. At least it's not raining.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I'm on it, General.
Yeah?
This place is starting to look like a proper home, thanks to you.
Mama Murphy.
Come back for the site? I need Med X this time. Another cam. Another window to look through.
Yeah, here you go.
Oh, it just makes everything feel good, don't it? I'm starting to see clearly. You're wearing a lab coat. You're standing with men of science, visionaries. Brilliant, but misunderstood. I see a land marked up. Like a great experiment. Each test a new beginning. Each sacrifice an acceptable loss. You will not be loved, but you will save humanity, however you choose to define it.
I can't. I almost thought I couldn't breathe there. Heart's beating like no tomorrow. Gonna need to rest.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
General?
Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Nick.
Time to hit the road?
Who could do something like that?
Hey there.
Ah, you're back. Good news. I figured out how to access the artifact's telekinesis effect. I've hooked it up to this old laser rifle. There's no way to control it without direct neural input. For better or worse, all of that was destroyed when my father died. But you still have a rather powerful directed force. Here, say what you think.
You made a neat gun. Thanks.
I hope you find some use for it. As for myself, I don't know. Maybe I'll finally travel to the Southwest. My father was always convinced that there was another alien city buried somewhere in the Mojave Desert. I only wish I'd been able to find some way to cure my father before it came to this. I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact. But it doesn't matter now.
Now.
Hey, Scaver. Let's trade.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth. Right here.
Anything been happening around here?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
Hear anything lately?
Nothing you'd be interested in.
Don't need anything today.
Sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh, my. Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
Other side's chained up.
Blue, what the
Blue. Something's not right here. Someone have done to deserve this.
Nice.
Well, there's a classic. Let me know.
Thank you. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Linwood's now. We stole her damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs. Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
If you're tired, there's a bed over there in the corner.
Good boy, stay. No one has to be anyone's dinner tonight.